Modric's, so that chest pass, I took note of that too, at least mentally. I remember that being like, wow, that was beautiful. And Modric, the way Modric is like, his simplicity in dealing with pressure, like there's an art to it, there's a simplicity to it,
Yeah.
and it doesn't look that simple, but it's just on the fly, just thinking quickly. And it kind of reminds me of the way Zidane as a player, like Zidane and Modric have this similar trait where they can escape pressure without doing too much, but making it look beautiful. So with
Yeah.
Modric and that chest pass, Zidane, it was just like one or two flicks, right? So Zidane is known for just being this graceful figure as a footballer. He glides on the pitch, he's elegant. But there's also a simplicity to what the way he played with. He didn't really overcomplicate things. It was just that he did it with a really delicate touch, right? So quick one-touch passes. Those chest passes just to open up space and just react on the fly. A lot of players in those situations, they have to bring the ball down. They have to think, okay, who's around me? But it's not as quick and it doesn't flow as naturally. And Modric reminds us he's down in that situation. I think that analysis is bang on, by the way, because I actually thought as good as Real Madrid's press was, Celta's press was pretty good too. It started from the first minute.